Frog in the blender photo shoot. I think Jeremiah loves you.
Right.
Turn around. Turn around here. Let her. Let him.
He's still here. On the side of my head.
Right here on your cheek. You ain't got no makeup on, do you?
No.
Come here, Jeremiah. Jeremiah's like, let me out of here. She's going to eat me. There you go. Here, go over here in front of the fireplace. I don't think she'll like it. He'll like it too much.
Yeah, because it's pink.
She's laughing at you. You want to let her crawl up your face again?
It's a boy.
Or him.
Whoa, that was almost bad.
Nah, it's all right. Jeremiah's like, don't eat me! Easy, boy. Don't scare him. No. Don't do that. Okay. Here, just put it on your neck there again. Let it kiss you on the cheek. The princess and the frog.
I like the hair thing really good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. If we could just see him better. I guess if I blow, make a giant picture, it'll be good, won't it? Yeah, if y'all are wondering why we're videoing this, is because you're capturing all these images digital, and you can go back. Oh, that's pretty right there. There you go. Don't let it get near the fire. Get your hand up there. That wouldn't be good. Here, let's bring him back over here and put him back in the tank for a little while. Come on, Jeremiah. Let's go back to your swamp. See, we have him a swamp over here, too. You'll see his swamp. Put him in there on the side. There you go. There you go, Jeremiah. That's where he comes when he's
Jeremiah not. Was a bullfrog. Boom, boom, I just got boom. That.
Hey, he's got another one in here. We ought to let it out too. It wasn't raised until this year. It's in there with the snake. There's a snake in there too.
Can I hold it?
Not right now. All right, I think we're done with that photo shoot.
Bye-bye now.